Hello friends, in this video I'm just going to explain how to enable touchpad if it is not working in Asus gaming laptop. So by default, right, it will be enabled. Sometimes you might have accidentally pressed some function keys so that your touchpad might be disabled. In order to enable the touchpad, just press this function button, and here you can see this touchpad options under F10. This is F9, F10. So function F10. So touchpad is enabled successfully. You can see that. Touchpad is enabled. So again, I'm going to disable it. So now the touchpad is working. Cool. Function F10. Again to disable it. Now the touchpad will not be working. Function F10. You can see the symbol here, touchpad. So pressing F10. Now it is enabled. Now I can use a mouse. And there is another way. You need to open the ArmoryCrat app. For that, right, go to Windows options. Here, right, open ArmoryCrat. You need to open this app, ArmoryCrat. This app is installed by default. So open it, because we cannot use this touchpad now because that is disabled. Now we cannot use the touchpad or mouse. So go to ArmoryCrat. Use this keyboard keys, and select it and enter it. Once you enter, right, it will be under home page. So just give tab. So you need to come under system configurations. So use tab key. See, tab and right button. You can choose like this. Select touchpad and then enter. So now the mouse will be working. I mean the touchpad. So that's it friends. This is the way you can fix the touchpad issue in Asus TUF Gaming Laptop. That's it. Hope this video is very much helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please put a comments and feedbacks in media forms. Thank you. Bye friends, and take care.